going to show you how to use the HCL Notes plugin for Zoom app meeting. So before going to start the Zoom app meeting, so this is the prerequisite for HCL Notes version 9 should be above. Designer permission for mail, designer permission for mailbox access for installation. Okay, so third one is Zoom desktop client for Windows version 4.0 and higher. Third is Microsoft Visual C++ 2008. This package should be installed. And fifth one is Zoom plugin for HCL Notes client can be downloaded. Here is the download link. Okay, so I will be given in the YouTube description box, so you can directly download from there. So first I need to go to this link and install. Open this link. Click here download. Okay, once it's downloaded, then click run install. So it will be completed install. So it is already there in my system. So no need to install. Okay, so second one is desktop version for Zoom app client. Go to this link, click copy and paste download directly. So there is downloading the setup. Wait for complete the downloading. So now Zoom installer is up and run the setup. So this is going to install Zoom installer. Okay. So once you have installed, then sign in with your ID. I'm going to sign in with my Gmail ID. Access. Okay, so my desktop client is installed. Close this one. Before going to install plugin, open your notes client with your ID. I'm using user 1 ID. Logging. Okay, so install the plugin for HCL Notes. Copy this link and here is paste here. So now plugin is installed, downloaded. Double click on this downloaded link software. So run, click on next, Next is, it is asking for your Lotus Notes password. So whatever your Lotus Notes passwords, you can put here same password for HCL client. So you not authorize. Switch to different ID, like administrator ID. Because I'm using this PC for administrator, not for user. Okay, so run the setup again. Go to Zoom plugin setup, open, run. Finish. Password, load notes password is asking for notes password. Okay. And as here is saying, Zoom Notes plugin has been successfully installed. Click close. Okay, minimize. Currently I am using this mailbox for administrator ID file. So I will just open my mailbox. And go to new memo, click on meeting, team meeting. Okay, for today 1 hours, whatever the time you can put there, 1 hour. What is the required for to attend this meeting? User 1, user 2, user 3. This user will be get notification for to attend this meeting. Okay, once you have put it here, we just add the, here is add Zoom meeting, click on here scheduling. Is click on off participant on, click here continue. Here is meeting details are coming here. Go to send invitation and continue. Now invitation has been sent. Okay, so I switch to user 1 ID. So I need to check the invitation. So open the user 1 mailbox. Yeah, here is I'm getting notification for Zoom meeting. So you can accept. Once you have accept, your calendar will be updated. Switch to calendar. Here is meeting, team meeting. Okay, team meeting is there. You can just click on the link. Now meeting will be started at during this time. Okay, this is the step for installing the plugin for HCL Notes client. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this video and like this. Thank you.